Okay. Who knows Anita Blake? Laurel K. Hamilton. You see it? Laurel K. Hamilton. I'm on Cerulean Sins right now. And there's about four books, I think. Micah and then Dance Macabre. She's Laurel K. Hamilton. I never used to like to read. I hated reading. But it's like an R-rated version of Buffy, just like the critics say. And it's good. It's good fucking reading. I love it. And I'm like so into it right now. And Anita Blake, I think she's so badass. She, like, I love her, but she's dealing with vamps right now, you know? She's dealing with people. She's a necromancer. Then get a hold of your powers, you know? I'm just, blabbering because Marky's not here. I'm gonna call him right now. I'm fucking drunk. I love him more than anything. Good night. And I hope you experience Anita Blake as I do. Bye-bye. Yo, I'm on naked. That's gross. Anyways, go to bed now. Bye-bye.